I play someone named Catrice, and I'm happy to work with Corey, the director, and Datari, and I'm happy that I'm in the film.
And so now, did you take any dysfunctionality away from your character, bring it back home with you?
Yeah, I think we're all a little dysfunctional.
And who's the most dysfunctional on set? Love it. Thank you for being honest, guys.